MAAT releases L-Line Pro plugin for the redithering of digital audio. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. MAAT Incorporated has announced the release of a wholly re-architected cross-platform plug-in for the redithering of digital audio. While the new version represents the debut of MAAT's next generation of dithering engine, L-Line Pro retains and improves upon its versatility and reference quality while enhancing the user experience. Building on the foundations of MAAT's original L-Line Earize plug-in, L-Line Pro incorporates an all-new engine based on the current understanding of psychoacoustic, information theory, and audio production best practices. MAAT states, MAAT's CTO, Christoph Musialik, guided the development to ensure absolute fidelity. As with other members of MAAT's product family, extensive research and its double precision DSP, digital signal processing, architecture contribute to uncompromising quality and exacting fidelity. Although dithering is usually considered an automatic function that can be ignored without consequence, mastering engineers know that redithering prior to deliver is the last opportunity to define the quality of their product. In addition to the default triangular PDF probability density function, dither needed for many delivery situations, LIN also includes high-pass triangular PDF, as well as 7 choices for optimal noise shaping. 4 of the options are derived from the most recent thinking in psychoacoustically optimized 5th, 8th, and 9th order shapes from researchers including Jerzin, Craven, Lipschitz, Vanderkooy, and Wanamaker. Rectangular PDF and word length truncation, while not recommended as production choices, are also included as educational and informative options. For rapid identification of the desired settings, 8-bit output is available alongside 16 and 24-bit word lengths. To aid visually oriented audio engineers, actual noise plots of each dither type are displayed for any given setting. Factory presets also quickly steer the user to an optimal solution for any common delivery scenario. Mastering engineer and MAAT co-founder Friedemann Tischmeier is obsessed with a streamlined user experience. He comments, "With L-Line Pro, we built a gorgeous, understated user interface to control our mathematically exacting dither engine. Out of the box, we also have made things easy with presets that address all common use cases, plus special settings to allow engineers to easily hear changes as they are being made." Pricing and availability. Priced at $39, L-Line Pro is available in all modern plug-in formats, including cross, platform AAX, VST2, and 64-bit VST3, as well as a universal binary 2AU for macOS. Perpetual licenses for L-I-N are available now, exclusively from MAAT. Additional information, including user manuals, are accessible anytime at www.maat.digital on the web. Read more at www.maat.digital. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.